both. And another solid drop shot for Haddad Maia. To win the first set in an hour and 9 minutes. Team Brazil are up 7-6 in this women's singles match.
Letting that left arm down too quickly caused that double fault at a crucial time.
Anticipation for Haddad Maia. And it only takes her one match point. Beatriz Haddad Maia takes out the women's single, 7-6, 6-2.